Good evening, Facebook Live. As your loins may have already informed you, I am Earth's Tilda Swinton. Welcome to In the Kitchen with Tilda Swinton. A very special Christmas Eve with Tilda Swinton. Tonight we are baking genderless, racist sugar cookies. They will be left out overnight as an offering to the one they call Santa Claus. And if all goes right by Christmas morn, he will become my third husband. He's my soulmate. We both bring joy to the world. We are both older than the planet itself. And I also own a reindeer named Blitzen. First you must mix four eggs in with the dry ingredients. Then you must intimidate your confection into performance. You must stare at it like so. Do not smile and do not break eye contact. Blinking is a sign of weakness. This is how I tamed Wes Anderson. Well, very good. These treats have agreed to be scrumptious. I would like to add some persimmon, the fruit of the peasant. The pastry never forgets where it came from. Humility is, after all, one of the major taste sensations, along with anger, empathy, and then you simply place the dough on the pan and put it in the oven at 425 degrees. And then all you need to do is manipulate the space-time continuum approximately 20 minutes or until golden brown. And your sugar cookies are baked to completion. My two roommates, Nigel and Dudley, will join me for the taste test. Nigel, Dudley. Eat this.
Mmm, that went good.
Good, excellent. shoo, back to your chores.
I'm still your husband, Tilda.
Not for long, Nigel. I am giddy with excitement. It's a traditional German Christmas carol.
Liebe Mitbürgerinnen und Mitbürger, schon vor einem Jahr, am Silvesterabend 2014, mussten wir auf ein Jahr zurückblicken, das zu viele Kriege und Krisen bereithielt. Manches, wie die Ebola-Katastrophe in Afrika, ist der Fisch.
These are the best. Oh my god, these are the best movies I've ever had.
Santa Claus.
To the Swinton.
We are married now.
It would be my honor.
Merry Christmas.